Austin Matthews along with Mitch Marner and Michael Bunting. It's Suzuki, Cole Caulfield, Josh Anderson. And the season underway in Canada. Around is Marner. He'll send it across. And Bunting unable to redirect that. TJ Brody. Marner trying to spin away from the checking of Anderson. Centers, scores! Michael Bunting has the first goal of the season for the Maple Leafs.
Coming down, and just the elusiveness of Marner. His creativity, a little stop up, and all Bunting's trying to do there.
As Riley ventured in deep, got knocked down by Anderson, and back the other way comes Suzuki. It's a 2-on-1 with Caulfield. Caulfield in! Scores!
Now it goes side to side, and it gets turned over right here. So you've got a 2-on-1. Excellent effort. Last time you saw Caulfield unable to get it, he just takes an extra second. Last time he tried to one-off it and get a one-touch into the side of the net, instead gets control, still has a rolling puck, but that's a goal scorer's goal.
Walked heavy minutes in the preseason, underwent an MRI today. Here come the Leafs. Tavares to Nylander. His shot right on rebound. Scores! Dennis Morgan has his first as a Leaf. And Toronto regains the lead.
A couple key things on this play. We've seen Nylander, when he's in all alone, make some good individual shots. He's got a body to go through, so he just tries to get this on net for a rebound. And a great job of Tavares getting inside. Somehow turned his head and moved his stick and was able to just corral it and make a play.
Now Bunting tried to give it back to Matthews. That doesn't work. And here come the Canadians. Caulfield with Suzuki.
Now a miscue just inside the offensive blue line. Caulfield looking past the entire time.
And Hoffman, lead feed. Kerfoot's in. Alex Kerfoot. Are we going to get a penalty shot? Yes. Kerfoot hooked in the clear. Trying to break a 2-2 tie. And Hagel gets a piece of it, and we're still tied at 2. Kirby Dach hit along the boards by Riley, but stays with the puck. Back to Harris. The Melissa Fields scores! It's Sean Monahan on his birthday! The first ever Montreal goal for the veteran Monahan.
Keep the puck to the outside. Harris gets this through. And that block there by Muzzin off his skate.
Morgan Riley ahead, stepping up. Kovacevic intercepted. It'll be Dadnov knocked down. Away goes Tavares with Nylander. 2-on-1. William Nylander scores! And the game is tied again.
And mistakes at the offensive line will kill you. He's got it right here off his skates. Can't control it. Now you've got a 2-on-1 going back the other way. And just in tight underneath the arm is...
But it's Suzuki with Caulfield. Suzuki! Back to the line. Gooley shot blocked in front by Muzzin. Gave it away.
Anderson has been all around the puck. He's created two of the goals with his body. He comes up with the biggest goal of the game to this point. What a play by Suzuki. He commits Justin Hall to going down, fakes the shot, makes the pass. And for Matt Murray, that's the third up and over that glove.
Marner got back to stop that. Leafs are out of time. The Montreal Canadiens, who didn't win in the preseason, have won the season opener.